which is the death of Wimbledon as far as I'm concerned.
We did say originally that it wasn't going to be over until a ball was kicked in Milton Keynes or at Plough Lane, but it still doesn't feel quite over until today. So it's a very sad day for English football, I think.
For Wimbledon's new fans, it was Christmas in September, a team of their own in ribbons and bows. Not all Wimbledon supporters burned their bridges or their shirts. Plenty made it to MK, happy to call it home. And the local businessman who made it happen walked on water.
Definitely wouldn't exist as a football club if it wasn't coming to Milton Keynes. Maybe it was the right or wrong way for Milton Keynes to find its football, but find its football it has, and we kicked the ball today.
We were told it was sold out, yet there were 3,500 empty seats. Those without tickets watched Wimbledon from Henman Hill. So they've had the house warming and no one ruined the carpet. They finally got the key to the door. As for the garden, the grass is definitely greener.